Learning new details about what led up to this scary moment on I-35 at Victory Avenue. The video was crazy. Back on December 4th, the driver of a Sherwin-Williams truck crashed. The vehicle was dangling off the side of a bridge for a very long time. And hours ago, the Dallas County Sheriff's Office told us that speed was a factor, saying the man was driving too fast. First responders were able to save the driver using a harness to get him to safety, but no word if he is going to be facing any citations.